Hey guys, we're back with another video. Today we're going to be talking about my half pipe. It's good for skateboarding. I ride a skateboard, but it's also good for scootering and BMXing. It's really fun, and I built my dad built it when I was like in second grade, and my sister painted that shark right there. And yeah, it's pretty cool. We put a cool layer of blue all over it, and then we're going to re-layer it with a with new paint, probably blue. And yeah, it's really fun. And shout out to my uncle Corey Whitlock for giving us this good wood. It's really good for skateboarding. It's really expensive. I think it's called Skate Light or something. I forgot the name of it, but I'm pretty sure it's called Skate Light. And it makes you go really fast and stuff. It's better than regular wood. This is what I had on it originally, except a hole got in the ramp, like right here. And when I was drying it, I was doing a front side grind right there, and my foot slipped off the back of the board, and it went into that hole, and it like pulled, my momentum was going forward, and my foot was stuck at the bottom of the ramp, so it hurt my ankle. So yeah, this is my ramp. It's got these guardrails, so they're really useful. All right, so I don't fall off the edge of it. And so we're gonna make some storage space probably under there with like doors and stuff. So it'll be pretty cool. And next video, I'll show you me skating it. And we'll see you guys. See you next video.